Message from the Angels.
February 7, 2015, by Anne Albers.
The Angels.
My dear friends, we love you so very much. In this month of love, remember to not only seek out an experience of love but also to share that experience with one another, for as you give simple loving kindnesses, you draw the creative force of love to you and through you. As you smile at a stranger, it is not just your smile, but God's smile. As you comfort a friend, it is not just your comfort, but God's love reaching through you. As you take time to take care of yourself a little bit more, you are allowing God to care for you as well. With each simple act of love and kindness, you align your mind, body, heart, and soul with the Creator. So if you want to feel loved, be loving, genuinely. If you cannot find it within you to give love to another, then at least choose to be loving to yourself, for it is simply the vibration of love in any form at all, to put you back into the experience of resting in the arms of a loving Creator. Each of you wants to experience love in every moment of every day. As human beings, however, your conditioning has taught you to resist love. You want to take a moment and enjoy a cup of coffee or tea, but you feel you must rush to get on with the day. You want to call your family or text a friend, but you fear you will have to stay in the conversation too long. You want to feel loving towards someone who hurt you, but you fear this will open the door to more pain. Dear ones, have your coffee or tea. Text or call and say, "I only have a moment but felt like saying hello." Feel loving towards those who hurt you, but simply don't allow them back into your life if they haven't changed. In each moment, you have a choice, and a chance, to feel the love of the Creator flowing to you and through you. In each moment, you have a chance to align yourself with the very thing you are seeking, the very thing you came to Earth to remember. It is here for you, always and forever, right now. God bless you. We love you so very much. The Angels.